Alright, you guys, we're gonna move on to the dumbbells now. If you don't have any dumbbells at home, grab a water bottle, okay? Anything works. Maybe even two water bottles. Alright, so take those feet under the hips. Shoulders stepping down, palms facing in, lengthen. We're gonna tip forward, down to the knees. And rise. So just show you from the side, back's flat, spine is long. Tip into the knee and then rising up. One more. Let's go slower. Three, two, one, and pop it up. Show nice stretch in the back of your legs. Pulling with your hamstrings and glutes to rise up. One more, and we're going into that slow row. So tip down. Now pull in. Squeeze. Ease back. Now rise. We'll do that one more time. Down to the knee. Squeeze the shoulder blades. Easing it back. Speed it up. Down and up. Good. Strengthening all the muscles in the back of your body so you can stand tall. One more. Triple down. Stay for three. And two. One more. Rise up. Down again. Alright, at the top, we're going to stop. Roll the shoulders. Let's give that another roll. Nice, with that palms facing in. We're going to curl it up, rotating up to the shoulder and back down. From the side, it looks like this. Stay with it. Up. Feels so good. We're straightening the front of the arm, the bicep, as we lengthen the back of the arm, the tricep. Come on, baby. Let's make a combo. Ready? Alternate. Right, left. Singles. One more. Now down the middle, two. Let it roll. One more. And alternate. Right, left. Try not to grip the weight too hard. Focus on the muscles. Now two at a time. Singles for four. Two, last one. Back to the deadlift. So shoulders back, tip, and rise. You work at your own pace, okay? If it's too much, you shorten the range of motion. That means you stay up higher. All right? A little slower. Three. Two and one. If you're not feeling the lengthening of the back of your legs, check in on your posture, okay? Spine should be long, shoulders should be back and down. A little tension between the shoulder blades. Single rows. In. Feels so good to move our bodies and get off the couch. Come on, baby. Last one. We're going back to the biceps right here. Go. Alternate. Two at a time. Let it roll. Last one and back to the alternating. Last time for four and three, two and one. And two at a time. Get ready to change our focus to our triceps. So we're going to put one weight down. Come to the side of your chair if you need support. Hold on. Tip your torso. Lengthen. We're going to pull and push, okay? So we're not just working the triceps, we're also getting a little bit more back in there. Stay with it. Now, if you want to let go of the chair and get a little more core, that's an option. One more. All right. One row. Stay up. Three for kickbacks. Three, two, one, and down. Again. Three, two, one, and down. Two more sets. Good. Try to keep your neck straight. I know you're going to look at me, but try to keep your posture. One more. Two. Good. Last one. And rise up, facing forward. Shoulders back. We're going to bend to the side. And then lift. Down. Good. Feel that nice stretch and then use those same muscles to pull yourself up. Lower, down to three, up for one. How you guys feeling, huh? Oh, I hope you're having fun. Too bad we can't FaceTime, huh? Y'all have to sing along. One more. Single it out. Reach. Reach. One more. Four. Three. Remember, we're going down the side of the leg. One more. Pulse. Three. Three. Two. One. Remember, if it doesn't feel right, you don't do it. Last one. And hold. Good job. We're going to switch hands. Come to the other side of our chair. Remember your options. Feet together. Hold the chair. Shoulder back. You can also have your hand on your thigh. Ready? One and one. 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 Down. Push and down. Try to keep your chin this distance from the chest. You want to move those muscles with good posture. You and I, here we go. One and three, stay up. Three, two, one down. Again. Three, two, one down. Two more sets. Pull and push. Push. Good, last one. Breathe it through the motion. And rise up and facing forward. Feet on your shoulders back. Tipping the head and lifting. Sliding down the seat with your hands, right? Lower. Three. Up one. Sounds like we're that teapot, right? Two, one. Let's single it out. Nice. Using those abs in every way we can. One more. Three. Two, one more. Pulse in three. And up. One, two, last one. Two and three. Hold it here. Take that weight to the front. Shoulders back and down. We're going to lift up to the shoulder and down to the thigh. Breathe. Oh, baby. Take it a little slower. Up for three, two, one, down. Work in the front of that shoulder. One more. And we'll single it out for eight, seven, six. Come along with me. Five. How many more, March? Four, three, two, one more. All right, check it out. We're going to curl it into a squat and push up. Down to the squat and then straighten your arms. One more slow. If you want to stay slow, you stay slow. Otherwise, speed it up. Push it down. In the midnight hour. Good. Last one. And hold. Nice job, you guys. Let's grab our other weight and have a seat. Grab a drink if you need it. We're going to come to the edge of our chairs. Take our elbows at 90 degrees. We're going to open up and then in from the side. It looks like this. We're externally rotating that shoulder, opening up those tight chests. Lower. Three, two, one. Out. Two, three. Open. Two, three. One more. We're going to alternate singles. Right and left. Right here. Go. Wow. Say. You made my what? Wow. Say. you make everything. Two more. All right, side raise. Lift to the side, up and down. Up and down. You can always make this a little harder by lengthening your arms. If it's too hard, you can alternate. Six, low, three. Down one. Stay below the shoulder. Keep the neck nice and long and chest proud. Breathe. Last one. Alternating singles. Right, left. Right, left. Keep that body moving. Up, you can rest at the bottom. One more. Then singles out to the side. Out. Out, out, good. Four more, four, three, two, last one, and hold. Good job, you guys. Let's take the weights on our thighs, sit up straight. We're just gonna lift and lift. Good. Try to maintain that good posture. And lift, up, and up, giving those arms a little bit of a break, last one, alright, hold it here, weights by your side, grab it, if you have any shoulder issues, feel free to modify, we're going to go up, and up, if you want to just do some curls, but we're pushing overhead, you can. And up and reach. Just the right arm. Up four. Four. Three. Two. One. Other side. Lift. Four. Three. Two. One. How about two at a time? Up. 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 Up, one more, four, three, groove it, two, last one, and we're going to hold it right here, take the weights down, put them under your chair, grab a drink,